to travel in unexplored path, and we should not stop our hardworking nature until we reach our goal, and we should not blame others when we do mistake. In our life, our failures are our best teachers. When we fail in our life, we will be knowing what we are. Instead of asking others what I have done mistake, if we ask ourselves, we will be knowing what we have done mistake. And we should not stop our hardworking nature. If Kalam stopped the hardworking nature while launching the satellite, now we will be not able to read about him. He worked hard, so we are remembering him. So in my message to any people, that we should not stop our hard work. We should not blame others, and we should do hard work until reaching our goal. And remember that our failures are our best teacher. As a human being, we have to contribute many things to our India. Then only we will be succeed in our life in the society. As a citizens, we have to contribute to our India many things, as Kalam contributed to our India. This is a small speech on APJ Abdul Kalam. I hope, and also today we are celebrating the World Students Day, and also in Tamil Nadu today is the day celebrating the Youth Renaissance Day. This day was announced by when the Kalam was dead. Due to that, the whole Tamil Nadu state disappointed, and to celebrate, to remember him, the government announced this day was Youth Renaissance Day, and the UNO, United Nations Organization, was announced that today was the day also World Students Day. I wish you everyone World Students Day and also Youth Renaissance Day. I am very much thankful to each and everyone for giving this.